What excites me about STEP and the approach that we're taking is that we're really tapping into partnerships in many areas of the economy. So higher education and the role that the University of Phoenix, for example, is playing along this journey. This to me represents the future. I'm seeing this as being the beginning of something big, long-term, and sustainable. And I think we can make a really, really significant difference for manufacturing.